every sniper that you use in any game, so you have to be able to, besides the sniper, I also like this burst rifle that I'm using. I'm not too sure what the name of it is, but, oh, then yeah, most recently, like the jetpack right here, because it's between like the jetpack, the shield, and there's some other stuff that I forgot, but yeah, I got that guy right there. I was getting shot from. I almost got him. Well, I mean, I did hit him, but, like, I didn't end up killing him just because, well, I mean, my aim wasn't, you know, above the chest. It was, like, probably, like, his stomach area. But, yeah, I pick up the shotgun. Probably the shotgun is a beast, too. It kind of reminds me of, like, that one shotgun, like, from Zombies, like, the... I forgot, what, like, the name of it, but, it's from, like, Black Ops Zombies. Yeah, it's, like, it has flames when you shoot, like, the enemies. Or even from, like, Modern Warfare, that was, like, a weapon, too. It was called the Dragon's Breath. I never unlocked it, but I mean, it was cool though. It was pretty annoying though. And yeah, right here I was getting shot, but I don't know where it was at, so I just ran away. I just pulled out the shotgun just in case. I think I'm carrying the sniper too, right? Yeah, cause I think I dropped my burst rifle, but it was kind of dumb of me to be doing this. So, like, I really just like left my spot. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm still carrying the rifle, but I kind of messed up right here though. Like, he was here right now, because I was doing good with the shotgun and, you know, this weapon right here, the burst, but, I got too carried away towards the end. I started, like, pushing too much, and, yeah, I mean, I messed it up. But playing Halo on, like, the Series X is, like, a totally different experience. It's, like, so much more that, like, I'm just happy that, you know, consoles can, like, finally, get this, you know, like, amount of, you know, power, like, hardware where you can like play these games at like very good resolution, high frame rate, you know, like the low times are best too on this console. And also just let me know if y'all got like the Series X or, you know, the PlayStation 5. I wasn't able to buy it from like a store. Well, because y'all know how it is right now, like they get sold out really fast. Like people buy them and resell them. And I had promised myself that I wasn't gonna buy it from a reseller. Oh no, sorry, dad right there. I was like on a 14 kill streak, but I jogged right there. But yeah, I had promised myself that I wasn't gonna buy it from a reseller, but I couldn't find them in stock anywhere. And while I was on OfferUp one day and I was just scrolling and I see this guy selling this Series X for $600. Actually, I think it was like $650, but I brought it down to $600. And well, I mean, like, I know that, like, I promised myself, but I just, you know, was really trying to get one. Well, I mean, it wasn't, like, too bad, because, I mean, like, if I would have bought it from the store, they sell for, what, like, $500? With tax, it comes out to, like, $550. So I didn't end up paying that much more, probably, like, $50, which isn't, like, a crazy amount. But, I mean, it was worth it, you know? Just because, you know, they're still not in stock to this day. I'm always checking, you know, because my friend is trying to get one, and, well, yeah, they're just sold out right now. I'm not too sure when they're going to stock back up. But yeah, man, these next-gen consoles are crazy. They're just, it's just a great improvement from, like, last generation. And, well, yeah, just let me know if y'all have any of these next-gen consoles or if y'all still play on, like, the PS4, Xbox One, just even on PC. Because I have a PC, but, you know, it's kind of weak, so it's not the best. It can only handle, like, small games, you know, like CSGO, Overwatch isn't too demanding. Same with Fortnite, you know, just lower down, like, the settings. I mean, I guess I can play any game with, like, the lowest settings, but, I mean, I don't really want to do that. And plus, like, I'm cool with the Series X now that they're adding, like, FPS boost, like, on many of these games. So that's a really cool feature that, you know, that they're doing for the Xbox. So I'm just really glad that I was able to purchase this. And, well, yeah, you know, before this game ends, I just want to say thank y'all so much for watching. I